Hi, so I'm Kelly. I'm an apprentice lab technician here at Bristol University. I look after biology and zoology students. I commute into Bristol every day for my apprenticeship. I was always so interested in science and everything, and when I was at college I got really lucky and got the opportunity to have some work experience in labs, and that really cemented for me that this is what I want to go into. This is the lab that I work in. This is where we prepare for the biology and zoology student practicals. So it's a really varied job preparing for all the different practicals. It's one of the things I love about it because every day is different. So this is a bit of a practical I'm currently preparing for. This is some gelatin that I'm melting down. I chose to not go to university because at the time I didn't get the best grades at college, and so this hands-on approach to getting a better qualification works better for me. That pressure of just learning and exams doesn't work for everyone. And best things and worst things about working here. Worst things probably have to be things like washing up you have to do every week, and washing up 1,000 test tubes can be a bit dull, but we put some music on and we have a laugh and chat while we're doing it, so it's not really that bad. Move on to the good things, which are the view. This is the view from our rooftop lunchroom. Not all apprentices get this, but it is a nice perk that we have here. My team are absolutely amazing, so that's going to be the next perk. They are so supportive, and I know the team makes it for a lot of jobs, so just having that support as soon as I started was really great. Finally, I think just the variety and how interesting the work is, because everything changes every couple of days, there's no opportunities to get bored. There's no opportunities to sort of feel like, maybe I should have done something else with my time. This is just perfect. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope I answered any questions you have. I would really recommend going for an apprenticeship if you're considering a career in science and maybe don't want to go the usual route of university. And thanks for your time. I hope you really enjoyed the video.